myself am a founding member of Citizens Against Flavor Crystals.
It's got, like, major taste.
If the charge was excessive use of flavor, I'd rule that Cinnaburst was guilty.
I always carry that. Unless my boyfriend steals it.
A gum that crunches. We are not amused.
Yes!
Cinnaburst gum with flavor crystals may not be suitable for adults.